guys, I'm on the Tiki Tour and I happen to see this guy here. What's your name?
Andre.
This is Andre. Hey, Andre. Hey, I'm AJ, and together we're the A-Team. Now, this guy, Andre, has got this little device here. What do we call this here?
It's the Intrepid 2.
The Intrepid, and how do you get that name?
Because it's a model after the Intrepid 1.
Well, there you go. So can you tell us what you're doing here, Andre?
Hi, my name's Andre, and I'm setting out to be the first solo runner around Australia. 15,000 kilometres and 343 days. Left the MCG at the 10th of March, ran up the east coast of Australia to Cairns, across to Normanton, down to Cloncurry, down to, across to Mount Isa, and this is day 123 on the road to Camarwheel. This is the Intrepid 2, based on my second buggy that I've used to run around Australia. Maxed out, weighed 110 kilos, emptied 30 kilos. It's a modified recumbent bike with the fiberglass shell on top. And it's everything, it's my portable luggage, everything I need for the next 343 days. Food, whatever I can buy at the supermarkets, but it's generally dry foods like pastas and baked beans.
Yep.
Noodles, rice, stuff that is easily stackable, non-perishable.
Right.
And every now and then I get, you know, fruit and some fresh veggies from the local
produce. Yeah. If you're lucky, out back there's not much, as you guys know through my adventures as well.
Especially being vegetarian.
And vegetarian, how about that? So you look pretty fit for a 21-year-old.
So 57.
57. There you go.
Yeah. So I'm pretty lean. I've lost a bit of weight.
Yeah. Righto. And well, on these days, I mean, it's lonely out here. It's hot. You hear the crows. You see the road trains. What keeps you going? What's the motivation, inspiration that keeps you going?
Pure stubbornness, I think. I suppose also knowing that the longer I'm on the road, the more benefit I'm getting, hopefully, giving people the right raise of funds.
Righto, guys. So, once again, Beyond Blue. My father committed suicide almost 10 years ago to the day, coming up anyway, very shortly. So I can relate to that, like all of you. So it's a great charity. So we'll give them a bit of a plug. I'll put a business card up. Once again, you guys know what to do, donate, just like everything. But he's doing the real GoFundMe. He's not an Israel for a while. He's actually going out and doing something. He's running, he's out and about. He's around here with all the traffic. You can hear the, it's actually really busy today. The roads have been really busy. I haven't seen them this busy. It's only because it's cooler in the season and all the grey nomads are out and about. So there you go. So once again, thanks a lot for your for having a bit of a chat with us.
And in my travels, I would like to raise funds for four charities. That's the Beyond Blue, the Go Foundation, the Smith Family and the Royal Flying Doctor Service. You can all go onto the website runaroundaustralia.com. There's a unique donate button there, and do the right thing.